I've been waiting on Ben for 30 minutes. I'm out for... Look at this, bro. I'm on a walk at 7:59. It's 8:40. He's so full of shit. Yeah, I'm sure you're not on Terraria, dude. Okay, so Overwatch just posted all this. Let's go through this all real quick. Happy Pride! Meet us Midtown. Celebration Pride. Gay flags everywhere. Hold on. It gets worse. Look, 15 player icons, 24 name cards. Oh my. Where was the thing I saw yesterday? Okay, here. I wanted to react to this with Ben, but... Guys, he's on a walk. So you see, he's been on a walk for over 3 hours, and he, even though it says he's online on Steam, you know, he's been on a walk, so I mean, come on, guys. I mean, think about it. I'm not playing Terraria. Ben. Whatever, dude. That kid's a total... Is Ben gonna be in the store? Let's find out. And he knows I can't read. He knows I'm illiterate, so how am I gonna read any of this? Soul was hours behind them. Baptiste watched the familiar expanse of the ocean pass below. Cassidy leaned forward. This is the story of how Farrah is now a lesbian and Baptiste is now a bicycle or something. Cassidy, McCree, leaned forward, checked the screen one more time, and stood. Faria, you got this? Farrah looked up from another monitor, barely swiveling her chair. Yeah, good. You gotta get... This is like just a gay fanfic. You gonna get some rest? Thought I might give it a shot. Just keep your door closed. Team might think we're under fire with the way you snore. I can't read and he knows this, dude. With you at the wheel, I'll be lucky to sleep at all. Cass McCree was bad at hiding his smile. This is just a gay fanfic. That the Blizzard Company... Keep in mind, I can't launch Overwatch or Battle.net, but they have time to write gay fanfics. Maybe I should try out those stunt maneuvers Lena used to show me. I think that's Tracer. Cassidy looked ready for another round, but Farrah waved him off. By the way, Farrah's Muslim, I'm pretty sure. So how is she Muslim exactly? Or how is she gay exactly if she's Muslim? There are gay Muslims. Dead ones. Go sleep. We'll let you know if anything comes up. Right, Baptiste? By the way, I have to show everyone on... So, actually, let me just show you now. I'll show you my tweets right now. So he... Let me just show you these. This shit is so goddamn annoying. Every Pride Month, they take normal characters and turn them into homos. This is so sickening. I can't even launch the Blizzard client, but instead of fixing actual issues, they talk about how much characters left to suck dick. Common dog shit company L... People can't even launch the client, and you guys canceled PvE after hyping it up and made it so you have to pay real money for virtual items. But at least Farrah likes to lick carpet now. And I'm like, she's Arab, so it's not even accurate. Tyrone called it back in 2021.
That's not bad. He's moving really, really sus, I'm not gonna lie.
This is a new thing as well.
Ew, Baptiste, more like Gay-tiste.
He called it. That's not bad. He called it in 2021.
He's moving really, really sus, I'm not gonna lie.
This is a new thing as well.
Ew, Baptiste, more like Gay-tiste.
This is what I've been playing, bro. This is literally why I've been playing PvZGW on 360. No LGHD TV propaganda, just an actual fun game. I'd rather continue to pay for Xbox Live Gold than play a dog shit TF2 ripoff with gay shit being shoved down my throat. Literally, bro. Okay. Baptiste sat up at the mention of the name these past few hours as Farrah and Cassidy talked. This is all supposed to be homoerotic. Baptiste had mostly... By the way, if you want to unsub or you want to come here and dislike this video and comment and report me, you suck my dick, bro. You probably like that, actually. I already have one strike on YouTube. You know what? I'll have another. Whatever. I mean, it's all satire. I'm joking. I'm actually... agendered, so I actually don't identify as anything, so, no. It's all satire, guys. Baptiste had mentioned the past few hours as Farrah and Cassidy talked, Baptiste had mostly kept to himself, sitting awkwardly beside their conversation. He had observed the closeness between them, but never joined in. To suddenly be caught him off... included caught him off guard. I can't read. I have a high school education, okay? Public school, I should say. Yes, of course. When his own words escaped him, Baptiste parroted Farah's, "We'll let you know." McCree nodded and walked off, tossing his cloak behind him as he went. Farah rolled her eyes at that. Baptiste appreciated his attempt for a dramatic exit. Ha ha! Bro, they're so kawaii! Where was I? A few moments of silence passed between them. Baptiste could see... What, are they going to hook up? Baptiste could see that corner of Farah's seatbelt from where he sat. She must have been the only person on the dropship who was still strapped in. It occurred to him that she might be following some sort of protocol, one he should hold himself, but he thought it was better to ask. Hold on, let me see if it was better to ask. Yeah, okay. Baptiste had hoped... How long is this, bro? I'm not reading the... Oh, it's only 5 pages. Baptiste had hoped that accepting McCree offer in Romania... Yo! Wait, McCree's and Baptiste and Farah are going to Romania? No way. Hey, you already know what time it is, bro. Come on, bro. Load. Yo! We gotta keep the song. Wait, I actually might get copyrighted, though. Shit! Turn this off. Some of the tension felt running from Talon for all these years. To his surprise, the edge remained. He was going to be part of Overwatch among heroes, but he wasn't like Farah, who had always walked the same line, dedicated her life to protecting people. Why are the bad guys in this black and, like, Mexican? Overwatch? Hello? You were inclusive of the gays, but not black people, bro. All the black people in this are evil. And, like, the one Mexican guy is evil. No, but there's two Mexican guys, and they're both evil. Sombra and Reaper. Both evil. And Doomfist! And Baptiste was evil. Among heroes, but he wasn't like Farah. Blah, 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 blah. Baptiste knew that no matter how hard he tried to atone for what he had done, there would always be those who judged him harshly for his time as a mercenary with Talon. It left him with a sinking feeling. Bro, this is so boring. Farah's curious gaze pulled him from his thoughts. She had turned her chair as he was promoting him to say something. Something. Bro, I can't read, bro. I had a public school education. Was he worrying over nothing? She seemed nice. Anyways, he gasped for her observation to offer. So you and Cassidy, he asked, trying to strike up a conversation. She looked confused, then concerned. What do you mean by that? Baptiste reached one arm, rubbing behind his head. Jaimas! They're just trying to be anime. One arm behind his head. Where am I? You know, you seem close. I thought you might be together. Bro, no human on Earth is starting a conversation like this, bro. Like, what humans do you know that just go randomly asking chicks, so are you banging that guy? Unless it's like, I don't even know. But I don't even know. Her laughter caught him by surprise. It was clear and confident and made him feel a little more ease. Maybe the same was true for her too. Her entire body language seemed to change, and the seatbelt strained against her as she doubled over. She had a nice smile when she pushed her hair away from her face. Her eyes were lit up. Oh, sorry. That was a good one. Oh, Farah. Farah said. She unbuckled her seatbelt and let it slip behind her shoulders. By the way, I'm just done with Scrubble, bro. This little he must have, pretend he's on a walk. I just blocked him, bro. That dude, I hope the worst for that dude in life. Her shoulder. No, definitely not. Cole and I have known each other for a long time. He's like a brother to me. And besides, I'm a lesbian. Bro, no one is saying that. Come on. This is just a fanfic at this point. What girl is mine? By the way, you know those chicks? Yeah, I'm actually into them. No one's saying that, bro. So Farah is actually confirmed to be a lesbian. I gotta take her off my champion slot. Whatever. One tricking Genji. It is what it is. I'm him in real life anyways. Ferris spoke with ease of someone who had spent her whole life knowing who she was. She... Wasn't she, like, dating... like, Reinhardt or something? Wait, isn't Farrah underage? Farrah, age, Overwatch. 32? Why is the bitch so old? I thought she was like 17. Wow. Where was I? Offered them to Baptiste like a gift. She knew he would accept. This is all just so homoerotic. When he looked at her again, it was as if some piece of the puzzle had been filled in. Before he could respond, Farrah added, I would have thought it was obvious. I'm not passing, am I? What does that mean? What does that mean? Like, she's not buff? No, not at all, Baptiste said quickly. I just didn't want to assume. You two seem to know a lot about each other. I hope I didn't make you uncomfortable. She raised an eyebrow as if the thought of him making her uncomfortable was... That's why I need Ben here. I'm not reading that word. No, I'm fine. Just sorry to disappoint you. Oh no, you seem wonderful. I just... Baptiste trailed off. No, not sure how to proceed. Oh, you were asking about Cole. Baptiste met her gaze. There was a moment of recognition and he chuckled. Well, I must admit, he has a certain charm. I like a person who's sure of themselves. If they start doing like some gay Baptiste thing, like I'm just done, bro. Farrah flashed this... I thought it would be flash something else. Flashed a smile. She wove together her fingers and pull. By the way, I'm changing the thing off Overwatch, bro. I'm not going to be able to stream Overwatch. Or Fortnite, I mean. Everyone's clicking on this thinking it's Fortnite, and it's just me reading a gay Overwatch fanfiction. She wove together her fingers and pulled her hair behind her head, leaning back into the pilot's chair. Well, that's cool. He wasn't always that way, but coming back to Overwatch... Don't tell me they're going to make McCree gay, whatever. They're probably going to do this with... Every character in Overwatch is going to be gay soon. Imagine they do it with Hanzo and Genji. It's like, they're gay incestors. But coming back to Overwatch, rounding up new recruits, he's at the end of the very long road. I'm actually kind of proud of him. Baptiste nodded. I get a sense when he offered me a place in Overwatch. He told me they took a chance on him too. He remembered the word clearly when no one thought there was any good in me. Those were the words that had me... I just can't read, bro. Made Baptiste reach out to accept McCree's hand. He looked back out at the ocean, suddenly dark and endless. The sight of this flooded him with memories of Talon. He remembered the feeling of ash in his throat. What? Of what in his throat, bro? That was ash, bro. That was ash in his throat. And Monte Cristo? I don't know how to say it. And the sounds of Moga. Gunfire drowning out the waves in Port de Paris. Bro, what are these made-up-ass names? The two boats taken out of desperation and the long nights on the water as he fled. Baptiste knew what he had done. All the mistakes he'd made, he had no illusions. The people who would be forgiving of that, but McCree was. I can't read, bro. Do you want to talk about it? Farrah asked the question with genuine care, to the same tone with which she spoke to McCree. No, not today, anyway. Baptiste let out a long exhale. He hadn't realized how high the pain, the memory of those moments had risen in his chest, that he had forgotten to breathe. Take whatever time you need. I'm just glad Cole convinced you to join us. As am I. He certainly knows how to make an impression. Yeah, that sounds like Cole. Farrah shook her head. It's funny. I haven't seen him in years. Is Baptiste going to have a crush on McCree now? But he walks back into my life and suddenly everything as it used to be and now headed back to the Gibraltar. Ultimately, Baptiste recalled the Overwatch personal files he took from Talon. Fari Amari, daughter of Anna Amari, Baptiste had read her mother's profile and seen mentions of Faria as well. Never an Overwatch agent herself, but always considered an asset, working in Cario as a part of Helix. You've been around Overwatch your whole life. You must know everything already. Anyone you're looking forward to seeing again? Pharah seemed preoccupied. Oh, I don't know everyone. Zarya and Hannah are new to me. Who are those guys? Zarya is Zarya. Who is Hannah? D.Va. I'm sure there are others too. Do you know Dot? Don't make her gay with Mercy. Don't make her gay with Mercy, bro. Do not. No. Isn't Mercy dating Genji? No, they better not. Hold on. Do you know Dr. Ziggler? Ziggler? Oh, Mercy, I guess, was her call sign. Angela? Yeah, about as long as I've known Cole. She said, looking a bit wistful again. No! Don't cut Genji. Wait, are they gonna cut Genji? There was something about the way she said her name, not Dr. Ziggler, but Angela, that touched him. I worked with her once in Venezuela. Hugo Chavez? He began. I was tracking her when I ran into Cole. Last known location was Cario, but my... I can't read, bro! Are they gonna cut my main? Please don't cut Genji, bro. Please. Please, bro. Got there well. I'm sure you saw the news about Paris. Okay, last page. I did. A slight smile crossed her face, but I spent some time with her, too. Baptiste raised an eyebrow. I'm just going to speed read this. Baptiste raised an eyebrow. Do you think she headed to the Gibraltar? No, but she didn't tell me she was joining the team after Paris either, so I guess we're both full of surprises. Pharah looked down at Baptiste, struggled to read her. Was that disappointment? Were you hoping for more? Pharah lifted her gaze to meet. What do you mean? Were you expecting her to say goodbye? Pharah looked away again, deep in thought. No, she eventually said, I guess not. She has a crush on Mercy. Dude, Mercy and Genji. Genji's got that blonde babe, bro. Because Pharah literally thinks she knows Genji counters her, right? She's stupid. Like, Pharah, you know Genji counters you, right? Like, Genji literally counters you. She paused again, and Baptiste resisted the urge to say something. His impulse was to make her feel better, but he could tell she was still thinking. Angela's feelings about Overwatch are complicated. Knowing her, she probably wasn't sure she'd answer the recall, blah, 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 blah. Baptiste sensed there's more going on, but he didn't want to press her. Yeah, she's gay, whatever. He scrambled for a way to change subject. I'm sure you'll catch up with one another guy at Gibraltar. He leaned over, glancing at the screen in front of her. Not long now, Pharah. She looked up at him suddenly, a bit of a frown on her face. Baptiste wondered if he had said something wrong, but then her expression softened. She stood up, put her hand on his shoulder, and smiled. Hey, her hand was steady, and Baptiste felt a wave of calm pass over him. Call me Pharah, all right? He met her gaze and mirrored her smile. All right, thank you. She pulled her hand away, and it's so boring, and shrugged. Don't thank me. I was about to ask you to take over. Baptiste's concern must have been visible because Pharah, this is so boring. Quickly clarified, don't worry. I'll send up Hannah to keep you company. She's probably the better pilot anyways. I just need to lie down for a bit. Of course, Baptiste said with a sharp nod, as if accepting an order. Go get some rest. Pharah moved in to lean the cockpit. I would think Pharah would be leaning out of the cockpit, if you know what I mean. Then pause and entry. Can you do me a favor, Baptiste? Strained, ready for her instructions. I know it isn't easy, but try to relax, okay? She stepped down from the cockpit. Then turned completely to meet his gaze. We're in this together. Okay. Only like a paragraph, like three paragraphs left. Baptiste thought of how long he had been alone. He thought of all the ways he was not like her. Bro, I'm getting restless. And all the ways he disappointed the ones they fought to protect. For all the good that Pharah had done with Helix, Baptiste had stayed far from the path while working for Talon. Now with Overwatch standing beside Faria's side, he still didn't know if he deserved redemption. But why fight this? He wasn't ready to tell her all he'd done. Even if, look, I'm gonna throw up. Even if looking at her now, he felt she wouldn't care. So Baptiste searched instead of all the ways they were the same, everything that he brought them together on the right side of the conflict. He saw her confidence and was surprised to find it brought back to the little of his own. Before he knew it, he was responding with a slow nod. Yeah, together. Yes. Faria smiled, tossed back an imaginary cloak with a smirk, and walked to the rear end of the ship. For the first time since Busan, Baptiste was alone. There was a clear view of the ocean outside the window, isolated from the wind. Relaxed in his chair, it suddenly... Let's just say what it is, bro. Faria doesn't have a dad. Ooh, she literally only has a mom. Suddenly reminded him more of sunlit afternoons on the beach, drinking... Then all the times he'd run away. Baptiste closed his eyes, the steady of hum monitors turned into the buzz of summer air. He let his feet dangle in memory of Doc, swing as if it cared. The dropship continued the flight. Baptiste, by the knowledge that somewhere else, he joined the helm. Let's not drift to forfeit. What? Bro. I got through it. No, thank God there's not anymore. Come on, bro. I like Tracer. Wait, Tracer's shooting black guys here. Wait, what is this? Oh, shit! What song is this again? It's Drake. That was Judgment Day. Miss me, they ain't kill me. What song is this again? Oh my God, I'm blanking. I know it's from thing. I can't remember. Can't see me, that's what it is. Wrap you in rope and plastic, stab you with broken glass, and have you with open gashes, strap to a soaking mattress, coke and acid, black magic, cloaks and daggers, fuck the planet until it spins on a broken axis. I'm so bananas, I'm showing up to your open casket to fill it full of explosive gases and close it back with a lit match in it while I sit back and just hope it catches. Blow you to fragments, laugh, roll you in smoke.